grinding with some Destiny. Alright, let's see if I got any bounties to get.
Open log.
Hey Brian, will you turn your TV down just a little bit?
Checking.
Thanks, bud. No, you're good.
Thank you.
We gotta put your mic back in, bro. Yeah, there you go.
First bounty on Scion Major, exclusion zone. The Taken King
defeated. Alright.
Yes.
I'm at the tower, so if you just wanna come join me.
Transaction complete.
I don't think I got any missions over here.
No, you don't know, because they would have that, like, you could even know.
Checking for messages.
You want me to invite you? If I, hold on.
Yeah, sure. Beauty. All right, I'm joining. Oh no, doesn't have any open slots.
Okay. I can get out of it. We can do another one.
I'll just invite you to mine.
No, 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 it's fine. Yeah, let me get out of this, and you can join.
Copy that. Ah, iCaliber X. I will inspect your gear. Oh, he's doing okay. Not bad. Oh man, I need to up my legendaries big time. Ugh, pathetic.
Okay, you can join me now. I'm in orbit, so...
Oh, the real Nicky OG. Oh man, would love him to get in on this.
Yeah, you can press go highlight my name, press X.
Boom.
Play around to this stupid game, but that way you'll get a get legendary mark for doing it.
Cool.
And then 15. And then he drops.
I've got a couple upgrades, but I'm going to I'm gonna save them. What is this?
Well, salvage. I'll tell you what to. You basically just take over a point on the map, and then you hold it, you defend it.
Copy that.
It's pretty dumb. No.
All right. Man, this fucking hand cannon.
You'll get something better.
Yeah, I need something better soon. But for now. Oh, I don't have enough helium filaments.
Helium filaments? Oh, man. Oh, that's right. You don't have any.
Oh, man. Can't infuse it with anything either. Let's see. Do I have a more powerful cannon? 245. No.
If you have any more powerful, is that your best armor?
Think so. Oh, I do have this legendary artifact.
What's your ghost level?
Well, I'll show you.
That's probably keeping you down.
Oh,
Yeah, that's
165.
keeping you low.
But I got this dope ship. This blue one's pretty cool. That's pretty dope, too. I think I'm gonna go au naturel. Man, 2 of 6 guardians.
There's like something wrong with this game that like its matchmaking is
Yeah, it
so
sucks.
slow. Like, yeah.
No,
No.
in
Multiplayer in
fact.
this is so balanced.
All right, 4 6. Oh wait, I don't want to use these like grippy things. Sorry guys, hold on. I'll be back in 1 sec. Oh shit, what did I do? Sorry about that, guys. Had to take these grippy things off so I can merc. Twilight Gap.
Salvage. Bravo team.
Yeah, oh, that helmet is sick.
This won't be easy. Secure and
All right,
defend the
team.
relics, and watch your back.
So it's basically team deathmatch, but once the relics drop, you secure them and
Guardian, new
defend.
relic located.
I see.
And you can resurrect your teammates. Like, please come and get me.
Gotcha.
But careful, there's a guy who's trying to snipe me.
Enemy probe
Fucking
out.
goddamn it.
Disable it.
Oh man, I gotta move my There we go. Hey, what up? Welcome to the stream. We're grinding on some Destiny. We're doing a little PvP salvage. I had to move my camera because I couldn't see my respawn timer. Very important. Like, beyond important.
There's a new relic. Go and get it.
Okay, now we all got it.
Come on. Damn it.
I'll take it over.
I gotta switch to my, I can't use this hand cannon. Auto rifle.
The enemy's probe is out. Shut it down.
Oh. Nah.
Oh boy.
There we go. Alright.
Guardian down.
God, he is getting like sodomized in here.
Oof. All right.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Of Osiris weapons, so you know.
Relic compromised. Heavy ammo available.
Come on.
Guardian down.
Oh, man.
New relic
located.
Talk
about adding insult to injury. All right, I'm on your six.
Guardian down.
Oh, dude.
Come on. Okay, so we are getting our asses
Guardian.
Kicked.
Stop it.
This is bad. We both have zero entitled.
Enough. This battle was one-sided.
What? Oh, he hit me with a rocket.
They outmatched you this time, Guardians, but victory is a matter of persistence.
Alright, that was very painful, but hey, you got your marks.
Yeah, oh, do I get legendary marks? I would think they would be like, you did nothing.
Zero kills. Oh man, just so you know, I had 7 points in the last round, man.
Oh man, one piddly mode of light. Oh, humiliating. Sorry, Cairo, of the I Savage Moby Clum. Oh, I somehow got a rare engram from that. From that piss poor performance.
Do you need to go to the tower? Or can you...
No, I can. No, I'm good to do something.
Go to your quest. See what's. No, not those. Those are too.
The Taken King.
Might be able to carry you through a heroic.
Yeah, I mean, we could try. Oh, well, there's the Night... Is it the Night Stalker, the one that I want to get?
Yeah.
Okay, we could do
so
this.
What you do is go to... Yeah, press X. And then see where on the map it's going to go. Yeah, so you go to Earth.
Oh, no,
it's that one.
It's this one?
Yeah.
Wait, but it only says experience. Wait.
Oh no, it's that one. So, one of those is
Nope. The moon?
That one? That's the one.
Lost to light?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, you can't because you're on my fire team.
Alright, so you go to it.
I can't. I'll try, but I might not be able to because it's a hunter-specific mission. You know, and I'm a titan.
Oh, so I might just have to do it on my own?
Yeah.
Alright, well, we can do it. I can do it later.
It's really quick, though. And at the end of it.
Alright. See ya. I'll be back.
Okay, join me when you're...
Alright, we're going to run this mission really quick and unlock this new subclass. I guess very important to the future of my...
It's important because it's going to be a pain to like upgrade all the nodes in it and stuff.
The one, right? No, the Night Stalker's Trail. That's the one it is. Oh, I think this is it.
You know, I think... Wait, go back. I think you have too many, like, quests highlighted.
Yeah.
Go with... No, do... Yeah, this one...
No, that's not the name of the mission, though. The Awakening. No, it's the Night Stalker something or other. Oh, a ranger lost? Wait a minute. A ranger lost. That's the one I gotta do.
And in the meantime, you should unselect all the other... I think you've, like, accidentally selected a bunch of other, like, quests and shit. It's confusing. Because you really only want, like, one at a time.
Alright, there we go. Sorry about that confusion, guys. A ranger lost. Let's go. Guys, welcome to Destiny.
What does it mean to be a hunter? I say it's all about where you belong. The warlocks have their libraries. Titans
have
their wall.
Alright, I get the picture.
Everyone at all the Destiny nerds. Luffy Killian, amazing, he's a genius.
Tebbis is our most experienced Night Stalker. We can't afford to lose him. Plus, you know, he's an old friend. Owes me money.
Nobody likes Nolan North. Everybody was pretty upset about that. Alright, let's go.
A Night Stalker's bow leaves behind very precise scarring. Fascinating.
If anyone can hear me, I don't think I'm on Venus anymore. This looks an awful lot like the Black Garden.
Tavis, that you?
Cade? Good that I can't smell your breath. Listen, I stepped through the gate. My ghost is still on the other side.
Well, he's in a great mood. See if you can find his ghost. If Tavis is trapped in the garden, he'll need you.
Okay. Well, we tried. Whoa. here we go. Surprise. Elite. Okay, I believe I have done that. Way, okay, I see.
That was a lot of shooting. You all right?
Yeah.
We're fine. I'm picking up the origin point of the broadcast. It's a dead ghost.
Right. Let's hope Tavis is still kicking.
Yes, investigate this smaller rock.
Tavis, if you can hear us, we're getting telemetry through your ghost.
Oh, that's what he's after.
The Vex are attacking quicker and quicker. I got no ghost, and the boat is short on light.
We can use the gate in the Valley of Kings to get him out. Let's go.
Quest line.
So there's like two steps you have to make. You just do the first, and then it automatically gets you to the next one.
So. Cool. Elite Breaker.
Bro, do you even have the Arc Blade thing unlocked?
I don't even know.
That's the other class. So there's the gun guy, the sunslinger.
I don't know. Which one's the best, do you think?
It depends what you need, but for PvE, the best one is, it's called like Blade Dancer.
Yeah, I've got Blade Dancer.
Go press triangle.
Guardian, I've been trying to raise Tevis. He won't answer. Either he's in over his head or...
The node's on live. Oh,
well, look,
no,
that guy owes
so
me a lot of glimmer, so...
Bro.
He better still be kicking. Alive, well, or the other thing, we need to find
Tevis.
There aren't a lot of Night Stalkers in the field. We can't afford to lose his connection with the Void to the Vex. Go get him.
So do I even need this Night Stalker class? I guess I should get it.
Oh, yeah. You'll...
Tevis is a cheat. And a liar. And he smells like a barrel of thrall spit, but he's our cheat. The Vex can't have him.
Jeez. Okay. Round two. Deploying that ghost.
Tevis is gone, but the light in his bow still burns.
Copy.
You know, I was there when he first picked up that bow. You have it?
We do.
Take them out, Guardian. Make them pay.
Oh yeah, I got that shit now. Dope. Oh. Wait, so you only get one arrow though? Or does it like explode everybody? Oh, I see. It changed them together.
The idea is that like you have one big boss and you like hit him with
portal. It's awesome. What? No. Oh, I was getting cocky. Fuck.
You know, I was there when you first picked up that bow. You have it?
We do.
Take them out, Guardian. Make them pay.
Oh man, this arrow thing is awesome. Oof, super hard.
During this mission, you're like super just endlessly recharging.
Yeah. I forgot that I had it. Pantheon.
I'll be honest, Guardian. I wasn't sure you could connect with the Void. It's always a challenge. I should have known better. We may have lost Tevis, but your strength means the Vanguard still owns the Knight. Come on back.
Three kills. Not bad in the slightest. On some piece of shit gun.
Oh, these are fucking pitiful. Pitiful! Oh, what? That's what the... There's gotta be something.
I need that good gear. Alright, I've got all the things now.
Alright, perfect. Now...
I'm joining your team.
Gear. Yeah, join me. Join me in the tower.
On my way. Actually, you know what? We should take a quick break. Take a quick commercial break and walk to Ralph's. It's open till 1.
What do you want to get?
Sandwich.
Oh, yeah, their sandwiches are good. Absolutely right.
Guys, we're going to take a quick break, but we're coming back with a lot more Destiny, a lot more grinding, a lot more missions, a lot more strikes. Probably no raids, because our characters would perish. But never say never. All right, I'm signing off. We'll be right back.